The Nike brand has been able to come out openly to the public to state that during the press release that they are able to support Naomi Osaka being the brand ambassador. We all know that Naomi Osaka has been going through mental health. She was able to release this through her Twitter feed. And Nike has been able to come out as a leading sporting giant. They've been able to come out publicly that they support Naomi Osaka. And that is them showing the leadership quality of supporting sports personalities all over the world. That is something that the other brands are lacking. The Nike brand has been able to show again that leadership qualities. Not remember, they just